Event on La Crosse's north side shared the many tastes and sounds of Mediterranean culture. The 45th annual Mediterranean Festival was held at the St. Elias Orthodox Church. There was grilled lamb, chicken kebabs, falafel, stuffed grape leaves, and more. There was also live entertainment and a collection of desserts from Greece, Bulgaria, Russia, and more. Organizers say the church serves a diverse collection of cultures and was built more than a century ago by La Crosse's Middle Eastern community.
The people that built this church were Syrians and Lebanese, Jordanians and Palestinians. There were over 300 that lived on Copeland Avenue at one time.
The event raises money for the church's operation and ministries, and 10% of the proceeds will go to the faith-based charity Focus.